Joe Biden is not the president. Nobody voted for Joe Biden.
Correctionists were pouring into the area by the speaker's lobby near the rotunda, and some wearing MAGA hats and shirts that said Trump 2020. I told them to just leave the Capitol, and in response they yelled,
"Boom,
no man.
Fucking nigger."
That prompted a torrent of racial epithets. One woman in a pink MAGA shirt yelled, "You hear that, guys? This nigger voted for Joe Biden." Then the crowd, perhaps around 20 people, joined in screaming, "Boo,
fucking nigger."
No one had ever, ever called me a nigger while wearing the uniform of a Capitol Police officer.
Well, that day you found out you was a nigger.
Fucking nigger. Boo, fucking nigger. Boo, fucking nigger. Boo, fucking nigger. Boo, fucking nigger.
As I walk through the shadows of many men's death, as I walk through the shadows of many men's death, you can get this wealth, I feel so stiff. Evil Knievel, I will feed you that dagger through your skull. I pose no bowl, but I gotta get all gold. Niggas like me don't fold. We sponsor the G-Code, gotta know what it gotta go. Chicago, here we go, nigga, ain't no stopping us. We about that and some more. Fuck them J's and them Frito-Lays. Fuck them J's and them Frito-Lays. We gotta get paid, today's the motherfucking day. I can't believe that you never hurt yourself. You called a nigga, but you gotta plead out soccer. That mental, that illness, it's coming, it's for real. In my community, I'm black, I'm strong, but you gotta feel that feel. The realer than the real.
In the days following the attempted insurrection, other black officers shared with me their own stories of racial abuse on January 6th. One officer told me he had never, and in his entire 40 years of life, been called a nigger to his face. And that streak ended on January 6th. Yet another black officer later told me he had been confronted by insurrectionists in the Capitol who told him, "Put your gun down and we'll show you what kind of nigger you really are."
Fucking nigger.
To be candid, the rest of the afternoon is a blur.
Fucking nigger.
But I know I went throughout the Capitol to assist officers who needed aid and help expel more insurrectionists.
What can I say? Who's great? The number one name in the streets is fake.
Fucking nigger.
What can I say? Who's great? The number one name in the streets is faith. What can I say? Who's great? The number one name in the streets is faith. What can I say? Who's great? The number one name in the streets is faith. And what can I say? Who's great? The number one name in the street is faith. The number one name in the street is faith. And you don't give a fuck, nigga, fuck your face. Eat your face. Fuck your face.